think in general, Althea has this thing where she's inspired by a lot of other things, mainly a lot of other designers. I think when a designer does that, they kind of lose their own identity. And with her, I almost feel like she can't help it or she doesn't realize it. We had already done our sketches for this look. And we were in the car and Althea was like, oh, could I see your sketch? And I showed her my sketch innocently, not thinking anything about it, not realizing that like she's gonna go copy it, you know, because it just didn't occur to me that someone would be that sort of obvious.
Now, who had the first idea of these big, Irina or you?
It was my original sketch. I didn't see that and then changed. You know what I mean?
I think they all knew, and I think Nick was trying to sort of like get a rise out of me. And I'm like, that's fine, you can have her win. I'm still not gonna get mad. It's okay.
Go to mylifetime.com to rate the designers from the runway.